still it's not easy to talk. I gather a lot of courage to talk. It's a lot of emotion. So I got a phone call at near about 1 o'clock. Kyapara has came and people are protesting there. I went there and I saw people are sitting backside of an Appara lawn.
Speak loudly.
So I joined the protest. Then there is a continuous, there is a lot of sloganing. I saw people were, even Prashant spoke about what exactly happened and all those things. There were really inspiring sloganing that happened. We clapped for 5-10 minutes. It was really good. I felt so proud of that for a moment. After 4, police started giving us warning. Before that also they gave us, but they started covering us. And after 4, they started giving us warning by saying, leave this place, otherwise we have to forcefully evict you. I remember with, I said it so many times. I asked people there by saying, we will not move, we will not use anything. We will sit here, that's all. We will lie down here, police will do whatever they want to do. I remember and the woman comrades and woman friends of us, they really save us. I remember 6 women, they are saving a lot of, when they were targeting me, they are asking, come, come, come. They were asking, come, I will teach you, come, I will see you. Why are you hiding behind them? All those things they are saying. The woman comrade, you said, how can you come to us, touch us? They went back for a moment. Again they tried. They tried it for 5-10 minutes. When they were not moving, they literally break the woman, that chain of a woman comrade. They went on their feet, they walked on their feet, and they captured my feet. And then they captured my both of my feet, and then just they were dragging. One policeman beat me on my thighs, and one policeman was dragging me. After that, they pushed me near gate. They started again beating with that whatever they have, that
shield.
They started beating me there in front of gate. They just pushed me there. And then I saw the number of people who were coming, they were bringing out, they were beating in front of gate, in front of everyone at the gate. They cleared all the people, they brought out that forest opening gate. Then they pushed us, we were slowly moving. And they literally pushing us, I saw so many people were encircled, they were beaten up. I know all of them. I saw the two people were taken up like this in a healthcare center. I was asking people not to go. I was asking people to go fast. I was doing also that because I wanted them not to be beaten up. We went there. I saw the people were beating in the forest also. When we were moving, every moment they were beating us. Every moment. There is not a single moment they left us. In front of humanity, I saw the Tathagat sir's whole pant and shirt was clearly torn up. There was no space. I remember this is completely phata hua hai pura pant shirt, and he was beaten up very badly. He was taken up inside van, and I said to Kailan sir, sir, Tathagat sir is in, he was taken up. Kailan sir said, how can they taken up our faculties, our student? I will go and negotiate. I will go and talk to them. Not to negotiate also, I will go and talk to them. He just moved. I saw Kailan, who is also pushed in a van. I saw Rajat was beaten up in the van. They had said when we were standing there, the SP had said, "I can put everyone behind you, behind the bar. I will put everyone behind the bar with charging sedition." I don't know what does mean by the sedition. I don't know what does mean by the sedition itself. So I'm not able to still grapple what will happen.
Thank you.